Okay. What are you doing? I had it. This dog has not been listening. This mangy mutt, it's really ridiculous. I had it. He's been a bad dog. You've been a bad dog. You haven't been listening. What are you doing? You get down. You get down off me. That's it. You get in your cage. Get in that cage. And don't you ever come out. Don't you ever come out again. Don't you ever. That's it. I'm really upset. I'm really upset. I had it. I had it. I had it. This dog is Ethan. This dog wants to go out on the town, maybe go to the beauty parlor, maybe go out on a hot date because he's looking for a female golden retrievers to make a beautiful marriage and have beautiful puppies because Windzor's a full thoroughbred. He's a loving dog with a lot of talents.
Let me keep you brushing you and clean you up. Beautiful. You're going to be going, continue doing your work that you're doing. I heard that you play piano. I heard that you're singing. I heard that you're flying. Are you flying? Are you been flying? Windzor? You're such a beautiful dog. Look at those beautiful brown eyes you have there. Can I have you, Paul? Oh, Windzor, you're such a beautiful dog. Can I have a kiss? Kiss. Oh, you're such a beautiful dog. Yeah, you're beautiful.
Up here, Windzor. Play the piano. Play it.
Flames coming from out of the side. Field attention, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And that cat, he pulled over and let us by. Now all of a sudden she started knocking him down in the gym. She started to rock, and I looked in the mirror. Red light was blinking, the cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and they put me in jail and they called my pappy to throw my bail. And he said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod, Lincoln.
You saved me! You saved me! You saved me!